Hey guys, today I'm here to solve this question of plurality with concepts. So don't miss this video and must watch this video from starting to end. So let's start the lecture. So here you have to find the plurality if a king as jack of clubs or queen of diamonds appear in drawing a single card from a well shuffled ordinary deck of 52 cards. So here total cards, you can say that number in sample space, you can say that total sample space is given here 52 cards. That's it. And next step is here a king. This is, let's suppose that A is equal to a king as jack of clubs or queen of diamonds. You have to find the probability of A. What is the probability of A? You know that probability of A is always equal to number in A and divided by number in sample space. You can easily calculate the probability. So here A is given here king. What are king? King is always 4. Must remember that. And S is always 4. And X, a jack of clubs, is 13. But jack of clubs is always 1. So put here 1 and X. Diamonds are 13, but queen of diamonds are always 1. So write here 1. So here you can easily calculate the value of A. A is equal to 4 plus 4 plus 1 plus 1, because you know that this is the sign of OR. OR represents the union. You know that OR represents the union. And union is always represent the addition. So here, this is the law of addition applied here. So here, 4 plus 4 plus 1 plus 1, we'll get here 4, 4, 8, 9, 10. So here, here's the value here, A is equal to 10. So here, you can easily calculate the probability now. Probability of A is equal to number in A are here, 10 divided by total cards are 52. So the penalty is given here 2 ones are 2, 2 fives are 10, 2 twos are 4, and many long more here 2 sixes are 12. So here the probability of A, we have calculated here 5 over 26. So this is the probability of this question. Thanks for watching this video. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and also visit the playlists of this channel to learn more and more about statistics and probability and mathematics. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video, and must press bell icon button to get the notification of my new lecture. Goodbye.